Doe and Evan Poli will come back out to center ice. Poli to the middle, chips it on. Goal, he scores! Quick pass to the right wing, eventually comes back to the middle of the ice, and Evan Poli will pick up his 10th goal on this season, his third of the head-to-head series. And the Moose grab an early one. It's 1-0 with 15:42 to go in period number one. Cole Meyer carrying it down the right wing after the initial pass from Poli to get it into the zone. He just goes right back to number 10, who tips it up over top of the blocker hand of Arvid Soderblom. And for Evan Poli, that's now his fourth goal in his last six contests. He's been a spark plug. Who all of a sudden haven't had a whole lot of time themselves in the attacking zone. Got it in there deeply, briefly, but now Jakob Poor comes away with it, and Poor on the backhand fires. He scores! Jakob Poor down the left wing has tied it up at one with 10:29 to go in the third. Poor takes it himself out of his own zone. Down the left wing, gets it to the bottom of the circle and puts it on the backhand between the legs of Mikhail Baird. And that's the break that the Ice Hogs needed, and this game is anew. As Poor, slick stick handling right between the wickets. And for Jakob, that's his fifth goal on this season. And comes up to the far circle, and a one-timer by Lynch fought off by Arvid Soderblom. Rebound to the right circle, Luke Johnson denied. Doing big things is now Malott moving in for the Moose. Fires and scores. Malott catches his own rebound off the right leg pad of Arvid Soderblom, and it makes it quickly a 3-1 Manitoba lead with 6 minutes to go. Talk about the momentum table completely shifting around. The Hogs had it 1-1, then video review says no, the Moose make it 2-1, and then Malott practically off the restart. Mitchell gets it to the middle of the ice for Beaudain, will put it on a backhand, bouncer to the middle of the ice, Garrett Mitchell, the Gusevich, pardon me, trying to get a backhander through, loose puck, Barrett fires and scores! Evan Barrett gets one late. With about 5 seconds left, the clock continued to run. They're going to have to add some time. But the Ice Hogs pull back with one. It is 3-2 as Evan Barrett catches it off the bottom of the right circle just outside the near post to Mikhail Berdan. And the Ice Hogs have some life. Officials are going to have to look again at the replay as it was moved to the middle. Carson Gusevich tried to spin off a shot. It got jammed up on him, but still got it towards the front.